Hi guys, in my previous video I explained why accuracy alone can't be a good measure of a machine learning model performance. So if accuracy alone can't help, then who can? So we have precision and recall to our rescue. Precision is basically out of all the samples that my classifier labeled as a positive sample, what fraction were actually correct. And recall is out of all the positive samples that I had, what fraction did my classifier actually pick up. I'll give you a very simple idea as to how to remember how precision and recall work. You just need to remember this diagram. Say for example, the circle inside denotes that the prediction values are 1. So for example, p equal to 1 here and p equal to 1. And outside you have p equal to 0. Now, considering the left half having actual equal to 1, your actual values are 1. Inside you have predicted equal to 1. Outside you have predicted equal to 0. Then on the right hand side you have actual equal to 0. Predicted equal to 0, that is this area. And inside you have actual equal to 0 and predicted equal to 1. So if I have a equal to 1, p equal to 1, this is true positive. Then this is false positive. Then you have true negative here. And next up you have false negative here. Now you have this diagram. What you need to remember is, for precision, out of all the samples, so that is out of all the samples, my classifier labeled as positive, my classifier labeled as positive is this predicted equal to 1. That means all the samples is inside my circle. Out of all of those samples, what fraction were actually correct? That is, what is the ratio of this guy, left hand smaller circle, upon the total number of samples inside the circle. So one way to remember precision is TP upon TP plus FP. So your smaller circle upon the complete circle is your precision. Then comes recall. Recall says that out of all the actual positive samples equal to 1, that is my complete left rectangle, what fraction did my classifier actually pick? So that means again I am considering a equal to 1, that is my smaller semicircle. So in this case my recall is this circle wherein I have my true positives upon the complete rectangle which contains true positives and false negatives. So recall is true positive upon TP plus FN. This way you can have a more diverse system for checking how your model is performing using precision and recall. Thanks for watching my video. Hope it was informative.